All right, guys. So, going to the baseball game again, right? But instead of spending like $3 on a hot dog for each person or two hot dogs, just make our own, man. Eat them in the car, road tripping style. What? Yeah. Line up to get in, eh? And we are moving. Moving.
You want kids? You want a couple?
You're welcome.
Thank you.
There you go.
Looks like we got the Cubs out there doing some BP.
Cool.
We're all set up already. It's like 6 o'clock. Got another hour till game time. Got our giveaway, pretty sweet ring. The Cubs team, they were doing some BP for a few minutes after we got in here. They didn't have jerseys on or anything, so no idea who they were. Yeah, so let me show you what our area looks like, our little setup here. Yeah.
So that's our area over here. We've got like our chairs. We've got some blankets for the kids. I don't know if you guys can hear me over the music. And then we've got some nice shade coming in right here. So yeah, and then our view, not too shabby.
Hey guys, sweet ring that we just got. Can you see that? Look at that snazzy ring. Who doesn't want a ring? So this is our comfy spot. I think Pat already showed you. We are excited just to hang out at the baseball game today.
Now catch third to get ahead type of guy.
So yeah, John and the kids are way over there getting some player autographs. I stayed behind to watch our stuff, so let's see what they got. Here's an idea of what the crowd levels look like here at the Whitecaps game.
And that ability is what makes West Michigan great. And that is a fifth third better. Congratulations to the Whitecaps.
All right, guys, we got the Shipwrecked drink at the Whitecaps game. Look at that thing, 64 ounces. What is that about? We're gonna try it out. We've already tried some, but it's strong, man. It's strong. This is definitely to share. Guys, not sure if you can see that. We've got Whitecaps up 4-0, bottom of the fifth. We got Roger Clemens' son,
Cody. He already hit a home run and a double. Let's see, maybe it's a multi-homer night for him.
We got a stolen base right there, boys and girls. All right, guys, we've got some cheese curds here from the Whitecaps. Let's go ahead and try it out.
It's fried cheese. Yum.
All right, these cheese curds, eh? Yeah. Oh, that's good. Little in-game recap, if you will. Check out that ring. Yeah. So the Shipwrecked, it's $20. I mean, if you're going to get a beverage, it's worth it. You definitely only want to get one, and you probably want to share it. The cheese curds? Is that what they were, cheese curds? Cheese curds. You know, you didn't get a lot for $4.50. I don't know how many of you have been to like Culver's or A&W. They have cheese curds, but they were probably a little bit more expensive, but the taste was amazing. So good. Yeah. Just kind of goes to show what kind of interesting, fun things they have at minor league baseball games. What do you guys have at minor league games by you? It's kind of a sampling of what we have with the Whitecaps. Guys, how good does this look with the lights on? The lights on, baseball, summer, yeah.
Hashtag awesome.
Here is what we got for an autograph today. It is Clayt Schmidt. He is one of our pitchers. He's not doing too shabby this year, so hopefully he'll be moving on up. And next time, I'm hoping that we can get some more autographs.
Does this look spooky, guys? I'm out in the middle of the yard. I'm backlit by like a yard light. But yeah, it looks pretty spooky, doesn't it? What? There's some kid behind me. There it is. It is nighttime out here.
Where's he?
He's over that way.
Oh, thank you.
It's nighttime out here, guys. But yeah, till we see you again, keep your nose clean.